Hi everyone. Hi Grantha.
Hi.
Today Grantha will solve this pick pen shiver. This is another type of coding. In this, like this, they give us and that you have to decode. Now today Grantha will decode this in a manner of pick pen shiver. And this is that how you have to means with the help of this you have to decode this. Okay. Now. If you want an explanation, I'll tell you. See, the value of A is like this. Then B, it goes like this. C is like this. Then D is like this. For E, it is a complete square. Then for F, this is like this. Then G, it is like this. H, it goes like this. And I. Then for J, again, like this. V, K, like this. L, and M. Another for N. You have to put, see, if you'll again put these two like this, then you can't distinguish between that is A or that is N. So for that you have to give dot. So this is like this, dot, dot, dot. So like this it carries on. Now Grantha will solve this. Grantha, now you have to solve this.
Now see, this is here, and that is C. G.
Very good. Yes.
Like this. It is the dot.
Yes.
Yeah. So that is O.
Very good.
Now see. And then this. That is L.
Very good. Yes. Yes.
And then this. And yes, that is D.
Very good. Thank you, Grantha.
Thank you.
Like this, in this manner, you can solve many, you can decode many things in a pick pen shaper. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching. Thank you, Grantha.
Thank you.